When someone says they're on the fence, what does that mean? I'm Johnny from Kaplan International English. If someone is on the fence, it means it's difficult for them to choose between two options. Maybe both options are the same, or they can't decide which option is best. If they can't make a decision, then that person is on the fence. Want to learn the meaning of some other English idioms? Click here.